welcome everyone to our 11th Williamson County Fair. Behind me today, we want to say thank you, but standing behind me are many, many of our sponsors. The theme this year for our fair is the wild about the Williamson County Fair. So if you're wondering about some of the hats and the paraphernalia that many of them are wearing, I think you will see that as you go through our fairgrounds. I'd like to also personally thank so many of our sponsors. I'm not going to try to name them all, but as many of you know, there is absolutely no way to put on any event without your major sponsors that help to contribute to the success of the fair, to the many, many volunteers. We're expecting close to 1,400 volunteers here at our fair between now and next Saturday night when we close the gates. That's an awful lot of people in your community that give time for something, for the small smiles that are on the people. It's so fun to watch people as they leave in any of our gates. The parents are worn out, the kids are all just still smiling, and the parents are saying, good, I got that over with. It's one more year till I have to do this. But we're beginning to have children that are now in their early 20s that are coming back with their friends and their families even later on. So to all of the volunteers, I say thank you. We've got two people.
Yes.
We've got two people we'd like to address this group, Cigna and Tractor Supply. And first I'm going to call on Tim Cullen with Cigna to say a couple of words. Cigna spends a great deal of time and energy in promoting our fair through the avenue of all of the county employees, the state employees, the city employees. If you're an employee of a city, county, or state, or even federal, they provide tickets for them to come in on tomorrow. So we'll have thousands of people here that are so so energized to be able to come out here and enjoy the time in Tim's company, or Tim, who works for Cigna, not his company.
I wish.
Tim?
Thanks, Mayor. I just wanted to say that Cigna is so proud to sponsor such a great event. This is our fifth year as a sponsor, and as Mayor Anderson said, we sponsor Government Employee Day, which is tomorrow. Cigna Health Spring, which is our senior segment, sponsors the seniors event on Senior Day on Sunday, and my personal event, favorite event, which is the Livestock Expo on Monday. So anyway, we're thrilled about being a sponsor of the best fair in the world.
Well, thank you, Tim.
All right.
Well, Tim's really gotten into it, and many of the other commercial businesses here in our town and individuals. On Monday night, down at the ag area that we have, we'll actually be through the 4-H efforts. A lot of our boys and girls raise the animals, the steers, the lambs that we will be auctioning off. You can purchase one of those through a bid process. It will be several hundred people down there. And then what you do with that animal is left up to you, but many times people buy them, and that money goes back in to support our 4-H programs that we have here in our county, and which is one of the best 4-H programs that we have in the state of Tennessee. Next is a gentleman that I just personally met a few minutes ago. He was out here last year, I found out, but he's with Tractor Supply. Tractor Supply has been with us every single year, and in those early years, they made it extremely possible for us to have this fair, and we just could not have done it in those early days. The volunteers are important, but Tractor Supply has remained with us now. As Jim will tell you in a second, their activities is mostly down that benefit their Tractor Supply stores throughout the area in the United States. Jim,
there you are. Thank you. Hi. On behalf of Tractor Supply, it's a great honor to be associated with the Fair Board here. I want to thank everybody for your participation. I can't wait for the safari to begin. It's going to be a lot of fun, so thank you.
Well, we're ready for the ribbon cutting. Who's in charge of that? I know I'm not.
Chamber.
Oh, I didn't reflect. Matt Largen, the chamber CEO, and we almost overlooked Mark Matt. I mean, it's hard to recognize him in his sunglasses and safari hat and jeans. But a man that deals with our businesses throughout the county, but to all of ours, the beautiful young ladies that are here tonight, and ready for the championship that's going to be going on. So Diane, line us up, give us this somebody, and away we go. All right, let me get this young lady, one of these.
They're very heavy.
All right, can I get one of these young ladies to help me?
How about our fairest of the fair?
All right. Get over here for signs. I'm not sure who this is, but see if you can get on that side. He's harmless. He may look dangerous. So we're going to, I'm going to slide that in behind him. Yeah. Away we go. I'll ask you to, we're going to get a few shots before we actually cut it. Let us know when you get your pictures taken care of, and we're going to actually cut it. Are you ready? All right, I'm going to count down. One, two, three.
County Fair, and we're resurrecting a tradition here at the fair with the Mayor's Challenge. The Mayor, being the Williamson County Mayor, good evening, Mayor. Mayor Rogers Anderson.
Thank you.
This is your fair. This is your baby. When you ran for election 16 years ago, you said you wanted a fair. Now you got one.
We've got one, and we're going to have a contest tonight. We're going to have a contest. We've invited all the mayors, but some of them, quite frankly, they just chickened out. They couldn't get here.
Well, now, we need to give Ken more. Tonight is his anniversary.
There is no excuse for not being at a contest.
It's his 60th anniversary.
His 60th anniversary. All right. But what we did do, if Diane will walk up here when we get the contest going, the mayor of Franklin has recorded his Tarzan yell. And so we will get that opportunity to listen to
it. Are you wild about the Williamson County Fair?
I am wild, and we've got the senator up here, Jack Johnson, is going to participate representing the state of Tennessee.
One mayor did show up.
One mayor did.
Yeah, from all the way from Fairview.
That's it. And we have our illustrious
Superintendent of Schools.
That's right, Lenny. And about 5 minutes ago, we recruited him. He was a little hesitant, but then we started talking about cutting his budget, and he jumped right up here.
Yeah. All right. Any rules to this contest, Mayor?
Well, there's really no rules at all. You get one shot at it. Do your best Tarzan yell. We would ask the audience here to clap for the best Tarzan yell. And as always, we want to start with the women, Tom.
Ladies first.
Ladies first.
Ladies first. Now, Mayor Anderson, in the very first one of these contests, you were caught throwing Cheetos down in front of a pea. Last time we had one of these contests, it was a line dancing contest. You took advantage of your poor little old granddaughter and brought her up here, and she won that contest for you. Are you going to cheat tonight?
I think she's going first.
All right. The mayor of Fairview. Introduce yourself, Patty.
I am Patty Carroll, and I'm from Fairview, and I'm so excited. I'm wild about Williamson County, and I think y'all need something to base it off of. So,
is that Johnny Weissmuller?
Yes, yes. Because I want y'all to know. Hang on.
One more time.
Okay.
This is what it's supposed to sound like.
Okay, we'll see if I can do it. Or if I can do it. Okay. I just want to take up time.
Now, he's calling Jane, right? Okay. All right.
girl gets you first. So you're like, what is this? But I know what you're up to, so I got this. I was at Westwood Elementary today with a bunch of SAC kids, and they practiced with me. So I got this, so don't you worry, Dr. Looney.
Have you ever called any hogs? You know, there's some hogs down here on display, and they might all come running up here if they hear you with a Tarzan yet.
Maybe.
This is Fairview Mayor Patty Carroll. Wow. One more time. One more time. That looks painful.
I know. Well, y'all got this going?
Yeah, I got that. Okay. I got it.
I think you're about to pass out, Mayor. All right, now. Ken Moore, truthfully, I don't know if it's his 60th anniversary, but it's his anniversary. Oh, it's his wife's birthday. That's right. That's right, it's her 60th birthday.
Her sweet 16. but he did play along, so he has sent us a recording of his Tarzan call.
This is Frank, allegedly, this is Franklin Mayor Ken Moore.
Correct.
It sounds like something from The Walking Dead, what it sounds like.
I'm just the messenger.
I understand. That is, we'll give him the benefit of the doubt. Franklin, any applause for Franklin Mayor Ken Moore? I would say so far, Fairview Mayor Patty Carroll is the leader.
I have confidence, Tom, that our great senator is going to blow Carroll away.
Oh, really? Well, you know, he is a professional singer, don't you know?
I understand that.
Okay, and he's a banker.
Yeah, he's a banker.
And he's a senator, so that means he can sing for his supper.
Well, I know he's looking forward to this.
All right, Jack Johnson, are you ready, sir? Again, he was recruited at the last minute.
Yeah, about 5 minutes ago, Tom, is when I was recruited. So I guess we'll do this because it's for a good cause, I suppose.
It is.
I'm not sure what the cause is, but the mayor asked me to do it. That's about it. So it's just, you know, YouTube is a strange thing. Things end up on YouTube. You don't necessarily want them to end up on YouTube.
Well, this will be on WAKM radio on the 7 o'clock news.
Oh, great.
And the 8 o'clock, and 9 o'clock, and 10 o'clock news.
All right. That
ain't half bad. That ain't half bad.
A ringer. And you know, the funny part about this, if his wife, the judge, would have been here, she would have openly encouraged me to recruit him.
Well, I understand. I understand. All right. The distinguished EDD, Dr. Michael Looney, what's your middle name?
I don't have one. Tarzan.
Tarzan Looney. Now, I know you just happened to be standing in the wrong place at the wrong time.
That's okay. I am fully prepared. I'm relentless, Mayor. We're going to do this. Boys and girls, try this at home, please. Mike Looney's Tarzan. Oh!
Anderson, we will find out how many people came up I-65 South this afternoon. Are you ready? Now, how are you going to cheat on this one?
I'm not going to cheat.
You're going to play it straight up?
We're going to play it straight up. I'm going to do the best that I can because it's for the Williamson County Fair.
Hold a minute. I don't see any of grandchildren here.
They're not here yet.
Where's the Cheetos?
The Cheetos aren't here either. It's strictly raw talent tonight.
Raw talent, okay.
So here we go.
Oh!
You have called some pigs before, haven't you? One more time there. Can you do it one more time? Well, let's see here.
And we'll leave.
All right, all together. Okay, first of all, we'll do the judging here in just a moment, but all of you together now. Thank you. All right. You vote with your hands. Vote for Patty Carroll. What do you think? Senator Jack Johnson. What do you think? Dr. Mike Looney. What do you think? And
remember, Tom, we subscribe to you.
Mayor of Williamson County, what do you think? Diane, you know I lost my hearing a long time ago. You're going to have to make the call. All right, we're going to have a Tarzan off. Come on, Mayor and Patty.
I give it to Patty.
Patty?
Patty's
I think. I think he's going to pull a Freeman, and he's going to give up.
Yeah.
The winner is Patty Carroll, Mayor of Fairview. Congratulations.
Thank you. I'm so proud to get this award and beat all these fine gentlemen. So sometimes it is best to be a gentleman and let the lady go first.
All right. Thank you, Mayor. We got a milk drinking contest coming up here in just a moment. Dr. Enright, are you emceeing this thing?
Deb, come on up here. There are some amazing things happening in Williamson County Schools for the 2015-16 school year. I'm Mike Looney, I'm the superintendent of the schools, and this is Dr. Deb Enright. And Dr. Enright is in charge of community engagement and making sure that we get all the resources that we need for the boys and girls in Williamson County. And you've dreamed up something unusual?
I think so, but I think it's perfect for today, and it's perfect for Tennessee, and it is perfect for Williamson County.
It's kind of moving.
It is utterly awesome.
Oh, I get it. Utterly, utterly awesome. Okay, I get it. So tell us what we're doing.
Well, we're going to feed some cows.
We're going to feed some cows.
Yeah, but these cows find themselves in schools, classrooms.
Cows in classrooms?
Yeah, it's something called cart, C, on, O, wheels, W.
Cows, carts, computers on wheels.
Right, computers okay. On wheels. So if we have a cart, it's empty, sad, hungry.
Yeah, so the deal is that we want to provide all of our classroom teachers with the resources they need to offer 21st century tools to the boys and girls in Williamson County Schools. And so we're going to have this milk challenge to help us feed the cows.
That's exactly right. Awesome. And we're going to also call on the community, everyone, not just people who come to our schools, not just the little ones. Everyone in the community can help us feed our cows.
So speaking of members of the community, I see some school board members here. Come on up here. We got Mr. Rick Wimberly, Jay Galbraith, and Dan Cash from the Williams County School District. Grab a milk and come on to center stage. And you have some support systems with you. Come on up. Come on up. And Mr. Mayor, come on up with us too. Mayor Rogers Anderson. And so the deal is that we're going to be challenging people to drink a glass of milk Am I missing somebody? Mayor Patty Carroll, I am so sorry. I'm excited. The home of the dairy cows, Fairview, Tennessee, right? So we're going to be challenging people to drink a glass of milk and to make a small donation to the Williamson County School District, small being, $5 or more,
exactly.
Or $100,000 or less.
$100,000 or less. We can do that, too.
$5 to $100,000.
And for more information, then go to our website.
The more you donate, the more cows we provide our students. So with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to challenge you to drink a glass of milk with me and to make a donation to the Williamson County School District.
Hey,
and I want to, my challenge is going to go to Dr. David Snowden from our sister school district and to the senior office staff members. And then I'm going to ask you all to challenge another individual or group as well. So Dr. David Snowden, to Williamson County School District administrators, I chose chocolates.
No.
So I'm going to challenge the principals and the PTO presidents of a few of my schools in my district for Ravenwood High School, Woodland Middle, and Crockett Elementary School. The principals and the PTO presidents to have a glass of milk and make a challenge and go challenge some others as well.
Good job, Jay. Good job. My challenge is going to go out to the Board of Education to drink a glass of milk and donate to the cow. We need them in the classroom. And I'm going to be smart, Jay. I'm going to let my grandchildren help me drink this.
Wingo, Mr. Cash, and first of all, I accept your challenge. I will donate on behalf of the Williamson County Board of Education. And I'd like to challenge the board of the Education Foundation of Williamson County. Let's feed some cows!
Accept your challenge on behalf of the Williamson County Fair. So when our fair is complete, we will take your challenge and do something with it towards our schools, because this fair is something for our entire community, so we will do that. So my challenge is back to the fair.
Okay, I would like to challenge all the other mayors that did not show up. So we'll call them personally and let them know what they missed out on. And then also, I'd like to challenge my fellow commissioners in the city of Fairview, and I would like to challenge the Fairview community.
Thank you.
Seven. All right. Hey, I have about 7 minutes.
before the actual fire up time, so. I'm from Fayetteville, Tennessee. I've been carving about 9 years. This is my second year at the Williamson County Fair. Great fair to come visit. Tigger's my favorite. I've been wanting to carve Tigger since I first picked up the chainsaw, and I finally did it last year. I did not paint it. It was a piece of wood until my wife got to painting it, and she really made it look good. I'm not much of a painter. Give me the tip of the chainsaw and let me go. That's all I want. But I will put some paint on it from time to time. Ah! I did a little small bear, which is up here, a little cedar bear. I'm going to do a little more tweaking after it's over with, but it was a quick carve. You have a time restraint on it, and you need to get something done, something completed fairly fast. So.
All right, how many Johnny Cash fans do we have in the house tonight? Oh, we always have a lot of Johnny Cash fans. Well, again, I want to welcome you. My name is Jack Johnson. I do have the honor of representing this incredible county in the Tennessee State Senate. I'm your MC tonight for the Vanderbilt Health Main Stage. I want to ask you to give a big round of applause for Vanderbilt Health. No. How about a big round of applause for our sponsor for the Vanderbilt Health Main Stage, making this stage possible. We're going to have great entertainment here all week long. I want to invite you back. Got a lot of great music, a lot of great events that are going to be taking place. Also want to thank our mayor, Roger Sanderson, and the entire Williamson County Commission for putting on what I believe is the best fair in the state of Tennessee. And thank you all for being out here for our opening night. I want to encourage you to come back. We're here all the way through a week from tomorrow, next Saturday, and it's going to be a great, great occasion. Now, our band tonight, to get us started, you're going to really enjoy. These guys are from Nashville, Tennessee, and this is a Johnny Cash tribute band, and it is led by Mr. Gary West, and he's got his buddy J.D. Myers over here. Those of you who are diehard Johnny Cash fans, you know that Luther Perkins was Johnny Cash's guitar player for many, many years and kind of helped develop his sound. And J.D., I asked him, I said, are you Luther tonight? He said, I am for tonight. This band is called the For the Love of Cash Band, and they're going to play you some of your favorite Johnny Cash tunes. So, y'all give it up for the Williamson County Fair opening night, Gary West and the For the Love of Cash Band.
Time keeps dragging on. send you a postcard. Our ailing friend back here with the got an Achilles tendon that's all tore up, and we're glad he's here and he's playing good. This is Steve Cummings back here on the drums. A little ring of fire on, boys. Song if I ever heard it. We're going to slow it down just a little bit before you hear it. Do one of the surprisingly one of the most requested songs we do. This is called Sunday Mornings Come Down.
beside a Sunday school on the shoot for the songs they sing. Then I headed down the street off the Sunday smell of someone fried chicken. Sunday morning sidewalk. I'm wishing, Lord, that I was gone. Cause there's something in Sunday morning that'll make your body feel alone. There ain't nothing short of dying that's half as long. Love a sleeper city side.
August 7th, and my dad's birthday is today. He's been gone since 93. I'm sure still miss him, but Dad, here's a little Get Rhythm. We're doing a little Johnny Cash for you. Story songs.
What is that sound?
Oh, it's just some fine interference. Here's a, I guess when I was about 3 or 4 years old, my dad used to have the neighbors be over and say, hey, son, get up here on your toy box and do the boy named Sue for him. And I did, and I'm still doing it today. So here's, like I said, it's my dad's birthday, and this is probably his very favorite song. Here's a little boy named Sue for him. Thank you.
kill that man and give it all to me. There's a cat that hurt in the itching of mine, I just hit town and my throat was dry. I'd stop and have myself through. And an old saloon on the street of blood, there's a table, deal of stud. Such a dirty thing, you know, I think you see. I can tell that snake from his own sweet dad, the worn out picture that mother had. Do that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. But he was getting bent and gray and old, and I looked at him with the blood red cold, and I said, my name is Sue! Son, this world is rough, but a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you home. So I give you that thing that said goodbye, but knew you'd have to get tough or die. It's that thing that helped make you strong. I said you just fought one hell of a fight, but you know you hate me, you got the right to kill me now. Wouldn't blame me if you do. I'm the dirty lady dog, thank you, Sue. What could I do? Got all choked up, better threw down the gun. I called him a paw and he called me a son. Went away with a different point of view. Well, I think about him now and then, and every time I try, and every time I win. And if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George or anything but Sue. I still hate him. Well, they're working on it. This gives me a perfect opportunity to do this song for the real cash lovers out there. You're probably going to know this song. This is not a lady hating song. This is not a woman hating song. This is a deal you hating song, okay?
It's a love song, right? Is that what you said? Okay.
Do you own a life? If I hadn't shot poor Delia, I'd have had her for my wife. Delia's gone, one more round, Delia's gone. She's mowed down and tried, she's cold and she's mean. Kind of evil made me wanna get my submachine. Is gone, one more round, you is gone. First time I shot her in the side. Hard to watch her suffer, but with the second shot she died. You is gone, one more round, you is gone. Jailer, oh jailer, jailer, I can't sleep. Cause all around my bedside, I hear the patter of Dewey's feet. Dewey's gone, one more round, Dewey's gone. So if you're a woman's devilish, you can let her run. Or you can break her down and do her like Delia got done. Delia's gone, one more.
just go. Do you just go on one more round? Do you just go on? That's good stuff right there. I loved old Delia too, but I'm glad she's gone. What are we doing now, guys? Everything all straightened out? It sounds like AT&T up here now. It's just fiber optic quiet. Thank you very much, man. Thank you, Rick, for the good sound out there. Here, this is a, if any of you have got to go to our website, it's GaryWestMusic.com, and see any kind of videos or anything. This is one that I like to do in a little bit different way. This is called Long Black Veil. Duet here, you know, Johnny Cash recorded with a lot of different people and did a lot of duets over his time. One of the few people that was a member of the Country Music Hall of Fame and a member of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. And I think Waylon and him were awful close most of their lives. And we're going to do you one here, me and JD. This is JD Myers, folks. Let's have a hand for him. My good friend JD, he was, I'm proud to say, he was the youngest writer ever signed to Warner Brothers. And he actually got to write a song with Waylon Jennings, a great song we recorded in my studio one time, and he recorded a couple times, I guess. But anyway, here's one of our favorites. It's called Reno Chain Gangs. One,
bet your sister's still on the phone. And mama's in the kitchen cooking fried chicken, wishing that I hadn't gone home.
Oh, well, don't you worry about it, little mama. Everything's going to be all right, mama. They're teaching us a lesson today, and we're learning pretty well, too. We've already learned a whole lot of stuff already. Thanks, son.
There ain't no
I'm the king of the jungle. Besides johndouglasmyers.com, and don't forget, Gary and I both, we got several things for sale over there. We both got our albums for sale. We got hats. What all you got? You got snake oil. You got everything over there, man. So,
JD, I've got coasters. I've got koozies. I've got keychains. I got hats. I got ladies' tank tops that says for love of cash. I've got, did I say that right? And I've got t-shirts to say for love of cash for Harley riders, and we'll sell you pretty much anything. We take $50 for Billy. Talk to us just right.
You are my sunshine.
Now, Billy, I've got a note here from someone that says, Billy, you're the best looking one in the group. Join me for a corn dog. After the show, signed with love from Bruce. Ah, no. I don't know. Another song that Cash did that really helped boost his career with the four other guys was The Highwayman. Y'all like that song?
Yeah.
Hog does, and one lady back here in the back. Thank you, man. Thank you very much.
We're not going to play it for you, but we just want to know if you liked it.
We're gonna do it for you. Here we go. Now y'all know Willie took the first part, right? I was a highwayman. On the coast roads I did ride. Sword and pistol on my side. To my friend. Any soldier shed his lifeblood on my field. As he taught me in the spring of 25, I'm still alive. I was a sailor. I went along other side. I'll find a place to rest my spirit in life. Perhaps a lady come a highway land. I may set you safe on rock rain.
Oh,
very much.
Chinese study cash.
Sorry about that. I feel like I'm in the folds in prison. Last time I was here, I had a drink of water. Tastes like it run off of Luther's boots or something. All right, boys and girls, we're going to do the first number one Johnny Cash song ever. And we hope you like it. We'll take you back to 1958. Do it just like they did back then. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the ties to bind. Because you're mine, I walk the line. Stuck with that, kept it. So, to my friends out there, like Hog, I'm Gary Boger, or Boger. It doesn't matter, I answered anything. It's really nice to see a lot of friends out there. If you got folks up in the Ohio area, we're going to leave here tonight and head to Mount Orb, Ohio, to the Summerfest, Brown County Summerfest up there with Joe Diffie. There's supposed to be like 20,000 people, so that's going to be fun. It's just us and Joe Diffie. And just check our website, see where we're going to be. We got a lot of good things coming up. Anything else, Jamie? What you got? You got hats out there and stuff, right? Tell them your website again.
Yeah, johndouglasmyers.com is my website. J.D. Myers is my name. Just Google J.D. Myers, you'll find a furniture store in California that has stolen my identity.
J.D. Myers Furniture is going out of business forever. Sofas, lot C, slash, half price. Save on this three-day extravaganza.
Exactly.
Hey, let me introduce these guys to you one more time. My good friend Billy Taylor over here. Let's have a hand for it, folks. Achilles tendon. This is our good friend, Stephen Cummings. You've seen with Earl Thomas Collier and the Bama Band and Johnny Rodriguez, and he's been in some other company we can't tell you about. Can't keep a gig, that's right. He never could keep a job. All right, here's one for all of you folks out there that, how do I make this friendly, J.E.?
You can't make this friendly.
Okay.
You just sing the song.
All right, we're just going to do it for you, all right? Here we go. This is a song now about Willie Lee, okay? We'll just put it down. This is a song about Willie Lee, and it was written from Willie Lee's perspective while he was in jail, all right? Well, thank y'all very much. Here we go, a little Cocaine Blues.
Early one morning while making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went right home and I went to bed. I stuck that loving 44 beneath my head. Down this morning I grabbed that gun, took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Bit of wrong, but I run too slow. Mexico. In a hot joint, I'm taking a pill. In comes the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, well, he need a hot Jack Brown. Dirty, dirty hack that shuts your woman down. Well, yes, sir, yes, my neighbors will need me. If you got a warrant, just read it to me. I shot her down because she paid. From Jericho Hill. He said, well, he knew that was not Jack Brown. Yeah, dirty, dirty hack, you shot your woman down. Oh, yes, so yes, ladies, we'll need me. If you got a warrant, just read it to me. Shot her down because she made me so. I thought it was her daddy, but she had five more. Got up next morning and I grabbed that gun. Took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Not a wrong, but I run too slow. They overtook me down in Orange, Mexico. Here comes the sheriff with a pill in his hand. Then there's a bandit in his right hand. The verdict read to the first degree. I hollered, Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me. It just smiled as up his pen. 99 years under the folds of men. 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shut that bat down. Come on, listen now to me. Lay out that whiskey and let that cocaine
I'm broken, I'm by, oh, by, and I'm Thank you all very much. Good night.